Here's another unwritten rule in Sweden. When you're sharing a fika or a pizza or whatever, when it gets to the last piece, you're not really supposed to take that last piece, or nobody really dares to take that last piece. Swedes will tend to just disconnect from it even existing at all, as they don't want to be that person that takes the last bit. When I first came to Sweden, I ended up having all the last pieces of everything. Not because I chose to, but because it was forced upon me. I wasn't complaining, to be honest. But I solved the problem. I wasn't in on this crippling social pressure. My Swedish friends would just offer the last bit to me every time, and then they could relax. And I'd be like, doesn't someone else want the last bit? And they'd be like, no. And I'd be like, I'm not that hungry though. And they'd be like, yes, you are. I'd be like, nah, someone else can have it. And they'd be like, take it. Eat it.